see that light called the North Star in the middle of the sky like a bullseye. It's gonna be there the rest of your life. It ain't moving.
The old slave song, Follow the Drinking Gourd. And this is like the Chinese compass, the south-pointing compass with the spoon. It points to the center of the flat earth plane, right above the pole star. You see that it lines up with the Big Dipper. You need to get to the drinking gourd before you're dead. You need to bathe in those eternal waters at the center of the flat earth plane. You need to drink from those living waters and you will become a super eternal being. It's been there the whole fucking time, rubbed in your face. You are the slave. They took a soul print off your foot at birth. You are owned by the motherfucking devil. You don't have to like it. Until you get to this place and get your eternal life, you are owned by the motherfucking devil. You pay taxes, you get up and go to school, you go to work, whatever, get a job. And I'm explaining to you that you're a silly human slave and you know nothing of truth. You need to get to the center of the flat earth plane before you're dead. I recommend you get to my channel for truth immediately and catch up on reality. Because all I see is filthy, retarded monkeys out there. Lost at sea, officially dead. It's going to be easy to take over this world because all I see is fucking retarded cockroaches everywhere. It's pitiful.
See that light called the North Star in the middle of the sky like a bullseye. It's gonna be there the rest of your life. It ain't moving.